It's about family and love and what it means to be a mother and a daughter and a member of a community or a member of a faith community, and what that means. When do you, you know, blindly follow a religion? And when do you act from the heart? And how do you learn the difference? Yeah, I think those are all issues that a lot of the Hallmark movies deal with. They're very soulful movies, you know? And this one certainly is.